bubble somewhere in there. You know what I'm saying? And when you hold it just at this exact angle, the beer drops right here and there's an air bubble. So when you hit that compression air bubble, it goes, and your finger, like, it doesn't cut your finger or nothing, it just goes right around it.
Now you gave away the secret, Hog.
But, don't waste that. Hold it, just don't waste this.
No, he'll drink it.
No, I'll drink it.
What about us?
No, come and check it out.
We'll go get some more.
Go check it out, Ernie. This is cool.
If I can do it.
If you can do a shout out, motherfucker.
It's really important that I do it now, man. I'm going to push my finger through the metal, and I'm going to use what's called an air bubble. You know how every can is compressed? And I don't know nobody else that can do that. You could try all day. You could be the biggest, buffest motherfucker, and you still won't be able to do it. Last Shaolin.
You got camera.